Hello, my name is Daniel, and I'm here to tell you my tip for the week. Let's look at the difference between the number 3 and a tree. I have 3 apples. 3. 3. I am near a tree. 3. And remember, the main difference is the position of your tongue and your teeth. 3. 3. And remember, for any other questions, make sure to ask your learning advisor. See you next week.